Hello students, so today we will learn how to work on Microsoft Excel. So this screen which you are seeing here is basically Microsoft Excel screen. It's a part of Microsoft Office package. So Excel is basically used to do calculations. We can create, we can add data in the form of table in Excel, and then we can do calculations on this table. Now as you can see, when I move the mouse over the screen, there are various rectangular boxes here. Right now my cursor is here, a dark color boundary is coming on these rectangular boxes as I move my cursor on the screen. These rectangular boxes are called as cells. Like suppose this, right now I am on the first cell. Now you can see there is some column heading given, A, B, C, D, E. These are called as column headings. So A, B, C, D, E are columns. 1, 2, 3, 4 here are rows or row numbers. So each cell, each small box is a cell basically. This is one cell, this is second cell, like that. So if I am on this cell has an address A1. A1 means A is the column and first row. If my cursor is here, if I place my cursor here, so now you can see a dark boundary around this cell. This is the active cell right now. So the address of this cell is D3. Why D3? Because D is the column and third is the row. Cell address can also be seen from here. D3 is written here. This is called as name box. So if my cursor is here, the cell address is B and ninth row, B9, which is written here also on this side. So now Excel is basically used to do calculations. So if I write any number here and another number here, now if I want to add these two values, to add the values or to do any calculation, we have to write equal to sign. Remember this, whenever you want to do any calculation, start with an equal to sign. Now after this, click on the first number. When you clicked on the first number, it is showing you C4. Why C4? Because this is the address of the cell where 12 is written. C is the column and fourth row. Then I click on the plus sign from the keyboard. After that I clicked on 3, it is written C5, which is the address of the cell in which 3 is written, and press enter. The answer is shown is 15, that is 12 plus 3. Now if I change any of the values here, if I change 12 to 45, automatically the answer is updated. If I change 3 to 10, automatically you can see the answer has been changed. So this is the quality of Excel. We can perform any other calculation also, like if you want to do a multiplication, equal to, click on the first cell, use the multiplication sign, click on the second cell and press enter. Similarly, if I want to minus the values, equal to, click on the first cell, minus and the second cell. This is subtraction. Similarly, we can do division, equal to, first of all, you have to write, suppose here you want the answer, equal to, click on the first cell. This is divide sign, click on the second cell and the answer is 4.5. So this is how we can do calculations in Excel. You have to select all the cells and press delete button like this to clear the cell contents. Now if we are making a table here, like suppose I am making a table to store marks of various subjects. English marks, maths marks. Make a table to store marks of various subjects here. Okay, if you want to increase the font size, select the cells like this by dragging the mouse and you can increase the font size. If you want to increase the column width, you can drag the column by placing the mouse on the column header like this. You can increase the row height by placing the mouse on the row header and drag it.